With August 12 fast approaching, the UPND alliance partners are crisscrossing the country in a bid to sell the alliance's manifesto. On Tuesday morning, alliance chairperson Charles Milupi, in company of NDC faction president Joseph Akafumba, paid a courtesy call on Chief Mukuni of the Tokalea speaking people of Kazungula district. At the occasion, Chief Mukuni made his feelings known to the UPND alliance that he will be their biggest enemy if they abandon their proper agenda when it happens that they form government come August 12.
The general population in Zambia are supporting the alliance big time. Now, my only appeal is that please, please, when you form government, don't disappoint the faith that the people have in you. And the quickest way to disappoint them is to go into office to save yourselves instead of saving the masses. Please go there and save the masses. And I can promise you one thing. If you start doing the wrong things, I'll hold you accountable. I'll speak the way I'm speaking now with the PF. So I'll not spare you. I'll be your biggest enemy if you let us down as Zambians. I think what you need to do, my other appeal is that not to let down the people of Zambia. Please don't let them, don't let their votes be stolen. Look after the people's votes so that they will count.
On the directive given by Inspector General of Police on face mask distribution, Alliance Chairperson Charles Milupi says there is no way the Alliance will abide by the directive when other parties are going to the contrary.
And cause issues. And that's why we have issues with Zambia Police. Yesterday there was a statement that no more giving masks. 2 or 3 weeks ago, President Lungu in Mutendere, all over the place, he was doing exactly the same thing. That was okay. HH does it in Solwezi yesterday. It's now illegal. What sort of country is this? That's what we want to sort out. Let the country be equal for everybody.
So, NDC faction president Joseph Akafumba weighed in on some burning political issues happening across the country.
Let the Electoral Commission of Zambia blow the whistle because Lungu has gone against the COVID rule. We know what is scaring him, as the chairman had said. When this COVID started, no campaigns. We're obliged. We're only going to allow road shows. We're obliged. HH just did one road show which I was fair, so that's Kanyama and Mandevu. They looked at it, yeah, what you must. Close him up, this guy will bring confusion. Now we have closed the road show. We're only around 3, 4, 5 vehicles. Himself, President Lungu, started it again.
The alliance partners are in Southern Province to offer solidarity to campaign teams in various constituencies in the province. Muya Mkombuta, Movie TV News, Kazungula District, Southern Province.